And most of the remaining snow is heading east tonight, and so is Fox 31's Ashley Michels. She joins us live with a quick check of conditions in the Bennett area. Ashley.
Well, I tricked you guys. I'm actually headed west now. We just turned around in Bennett. Didn't want to get too far out of the Denver metro area. Still about 30 miles east of the city, though. Let's give you a live look at what we're seeing. And we do see some of that snow still coming down. I know it's dark out here, but just pay attention to the headlights. It's a real thin, icy snow that's coming down. Not big, thick flakes. Nothing's really sticking to the road out here. Speaking of the roads, this is a really good story out east of the airport here this evening. We weren't quite sure what to expect based on conditions from earlier in the day. Colorado State Patrol, based in Lyman, they've been tweeting pictures all day long, especially this morning, really, really dangerous and difficult driving conditions, just telling people to stay off the roads because of the blowing snow out here. That's usually a big problem during these winter snowstorms. Tonight, though, the roads are much better. So we've driven east. Now we're heading back west. And I will say we haven't made it to any problem spots in our drive throughout this stretch. A big part of that, we have seen multiple CDOT crews in both the eastbound and westbound sides making passes of this area, just kind of making sure that these roads are clear, that they stay clear, and that they'll be continuing to be clear throughout the night, even as the rest of this snow does fall down here. But like I said, very light snow conditions that we're having right now. So all in all, a pretty good story out here tonight. Ashley Michels, Fox 31.